Slowing Fenix down and Chavo taking advantage.
Spun him around like a doll.
Oof.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Chavo, fire up.
I've noticed you're not going to see a lot of wrestling, per se, out of Chavo, just more fighting. This is a new, darker Chavo Guerrero.
Did you see that uppercut reminiscent of the great Dory Funk, brother? That's something you don't see too much anymore. I love that. This woman knocks his head off with it, though.